Now, moving on to the next question or topic. Let's see who the whale chooses. And it is Toastmaster John Paul.
Yes.
Okay. Now, here is your topic. Love conquers everything, but it does not give you everything. Again, love conquers everything, but it does not give everything.
As an old saying goes, you can do anything, but you cannot do everything. You can do anything you want, but you cannot do that at the same time. Just like love, you can conquer everything, but it will not give you everything. I know this because I've seen so many people trying to conquer a lot of stuff in their life with the power of love, with the power of passion. But eventually, when they age and they talk to people just like me, they tell me, you can conquer and use love as your fuel, but at the end of your life, you will just notice that you cannot get everything. So focus on the things that you want. Do not get everything. Choose. The beauty of not having everything is you can have a few stuff, and those few stuffs can really make your life worthwhile. So that is my message for love conquers everything, but it not doesn't give you everything. Thank you very much.
Thank you so much, Toastmaster John Paul. Wow.